Oh, what's up guys, welcome back to another video. I just beat that weird thing that I couldn't beat. Oh, it's another. For God's sake.
Luke, do you copy? It's getting bad here, and we got three more AT-ATs heading our way.
Three more? I only destroyed one! This is how you do it. You have to follow these weird circles. I missed one, but it's fine.
Keep going, Luke!
These fucking AT-ATs are weird. Whoa, it falls! There's another. Die, move out of the way. I need to get this guy. I thought these circles meant nothing last time.
I can barely walk.
Woo! It's Stein. Where's the last one? Ah, there. I'm gonna try not miss a circle this time. Oh well. That's denied because I just missed one. How many do you need? Whoa!
Code signal.
Cutscene.
That's it.
And get to your transports.
Transport, this is Solo. Better take off. I can't get to you. I'll take her out on the Falcon. Come on.
Woo!
Where are you going? Come back!
Finally beat that part. Have to do three today so I can catch up to my schedule of two movies a day. Yeah, whatever.
Get to the Falcon now!
Probably my favorite monster.
Ate the cafeteria.
What sort of stormtrooper is this? What sort of stormtrooper is this? Like rip-off stormtroopers? Who like don't even work for Darth Vader? Oh well, I guess they're included in the movie. Oh no.
Let's keep looking for a way into the hangar.
These guys are so annoying.
Beat it, will ya? We got somewhere to be.
That's it, I've destroyed enough. Yes, please be continue story. Sorry, that one.
If I may say so, sir, I...
Punch it!
Not him, the Falcon.
Bam, 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 bam.
Don't worry, R2. We're going. We're going. Jump to light speed.
They're getting closer.
Oh, yeah? Watch this.
I noticed earlier that the hyperdrive motivator has been damaged. It is impossible to go to light speed.
Great. We can still outmaneuver them.
Oh, right, God. What do we have to do? Oh, destroy
Hold
this
on.
Thing.
Get bumpy.
Where do we have to go? Where's the time?
I'll get it back. No problem.
I think I just have to defeat all these things, so that's what I'm gonna do. Yep, I can see the little circles of rings, so yes. Let's try to see. Oh my, there's T! There's T! I already got. Oh god, the whole ship's sideways. Yeah, crash in there, let's go. That's the cool way. No way! Woo! Some blue coins.
There are still more TIE fighters on our tail.
But less than there was before. I call that progress.
Really progress if I've barely done anything. But destroy missiles and shoot their yellow truck exclamation marks.
I don't want to be here all day. We need to escape these Star Destroyers.
Star Destroyers.
Okay,
my
where do
we
senses detect
we have taken severe
damage.
What gave you that idea? Can we just like shoot one place and destroy the whole thing? Just make the game easier.
Oh no!
Need to stop them from tracking us. So
we have to shoot out their radar dishes.
And their turrets. Those things have quite the range. Trust me.
Regular laser cannons won't put a dent in them. You'll need to hit them with a proton torpedo.
What do you say? Oh no! Upside down, more like. Oh, I shoot turrets at them. Yeah, that one blew up. Oh, the store, it's at low health. I didn't even realize. How close do I have to be to these things? No! I crashed again! Up! Flip it! Dippity dip it! Oh, I found something there. Cutscene! Oh. They crashed and right.
Asteroids!
Chewie, set 271. No, you buffball, 271.
You're not actually actually going into an asteroid field.
They'd be crazy to follow us, wouldn't they?
Sir, the possibility of successfully navigating an asteroid field.
Never tell me the odds.
I can't believe we're doing this.
This wasn't top of my agenda this morning either, Princess.
Oh!
Of course I didn't mean to.
Right, now I'm going to try not to die. So I'm going to avoid all the TIE fighters and just head towards that exclamation mark. Oh, what's this? What's this? Get. Oh no, what did I do?
I knew this was a bad idea.
Trust me, I'll get us out of here.
I can go. I can't go further up, can I? Why do I keep running into those things? I think I just get them. Alright, crap, where's this thing? Yeah, over here. What seems to be something. I am so sorry, guys. What seems to be something on the moon. My controller fell as well. I pressed L1. Oh no. Everything's going bad. Everything's going sour. Caught the controller. That'll have to do for now, guys. Come on. 0 to 5, apparently. Why is everything breaking? Why? What's happening? Help! Help!
Let's take a look here.
Oh. Excuse me, ma'am. Where are we going?
I'm going in closer to one of the big ones.
Closer?
There. That looks pretty good.
I hope you know what you're doing.
Yeah, me too. There's nothing wrong, R2. Just setting a new course.
Oof.
We're going to the Dagobah system.
Come on. So where do we have to go? I don't know what I did. Alright, so where do I go? Where am I supposed to go? I'm just gonna go ahead and like blow up these weird racks. Why did I say racks? Rocks. Where do I have to go? Where does it tell me? a planet somewhere, I think. Yeah, here. Land, I guess. Might have done something wrong, but God knows if I did or not, so. Base. Yes, I'm in the right place. I'm in what seems to be the right place. Oh, no, I'm not. I'm in the wrong place. What's this? Pre-play story mode. Whatever. Tell me to go here. Where do I go? Oh, there, I have to go here. Yes. This video's getting long if I can't find out where the hell I'm going. So. Yoda. Tingy story. We usually start with cutscene these. Sorry guys, this is happening again.
We should set up camp for the night. Now, where's the equipment? Great. Well, I'm not swimming out to get it. Let's look around. Hopefully that'll keep away the bugs and whatever else is lurking out there. Now all I gotta do is find this Yoda. If he even exists.
Away, put your weapon. I mean you no harm.
I'm looking for a Jedi Master.
Yoda? You seek Yoda?
Oh, I don't even know what I'm doing here. We're wasting our time.
I cannot teach him. The boy has no patience.
He will learn patience.
Ooh. Yoda.
He is not ready.
I am ready. Ben, I can be a Jedi. Ben, tell him I'm ready.
Ready are you? What know you of ready?
Yeah, it's me with Yoda on my back.
Pray, practice, learn. You must.
All right. Where do I start?
First, this simple trial you must complete.
That's the whole thing. What's the trial? Yoda, what's the trial?
Use force. Lift the stone. Reach new heights, you will.
Use the force, lift the stone. Reach new heights, you will. Use the force. Lift the stone.
Yes, the Jedi streak flows from the force. But beware of the dark side.
Lift the force, eat the stone. Where am I going? Where is it telling me to go? Where's the next? Where the hell are you? It's telling me to go this way. Or up? Up is it? Why did I change to R2? Where's it moving? Oh, here! It's not here. Why am I in here? Why am I in here? Do I, like, put this on top of this? Yes, I do! No, I hop on top of these, I think. And up to here, and then I jump, and then I jump, and then I jump. How come I figure this out? So, it's rope swing. What do I swing to?
Jedi Master yet?
If once you start down the dark path, forever will it dominate your destiny. Consume you it will, as it did Obi-Wan's apprentice.
Ooh,
nothing more will
weird.
I teach you today. Clear your mind of questions.
Wait, there's something not right here.
That place is strong with the dark side of the Force. A domain of evil it is. And in it, you must go.
Oh, God. Oh, God, I hope I don't be sick. This is... Oh, God. What the hell? Oh, I have to fight Darth Vader like this.
You.
He's so weak. Why is he this weak? Oh, well, he already has killed me.
The Force isn't done with me yet.
I've killed Darth Vader. Ha ha ha! Yeah, right. You're literally Darth Vader. They cut his head off. That ain't no Darth Vader. Oh, that's Darth Vader.
Chewie,
let's get out of here.
They
Let's get out of here. Ready for light speed? It's not fair. We've got to find a safe port somewhere around here. Bespin, it's pretty far, but I think we can make it.
Aw, Jango Fett. Oh, for God's sake.
I hope this Bespin place is as safe as you're making out.
A safe port. Continue story.
You truly belong here with us among the clouds.
Well, he seems very friendly.
Yes, very friendly.
Just wait.
So, what are you doing here?
Ah, repairs. I thought you could help me out.
What have you done to my ship?
Your ship? Hey, you lost her to me fair and square.
It's the hyperdrive.
All right, I'll get my people to work on it.
Where do I go?
Care to join me for a little refreshment?
I'm not gonna do free plate till I can.
Everyone invited, of course.
I just realized what free play was, so yeah, I can't do one and two. Because I'm probably going to forget what worlds I unlocked in it. Oh, whatever. Oh, this is the part where he...
But it should be adequate to freeze Skywalker for his journey to the Emperor. We will test it.
Captain Solo. That's not Skywalker.
The steel is getting worse.
All right, they're going to test it on it.
I love you.
He's alive and in perfect hibernation.
You may take Captain Solo to Jabba the Hutt. Reset the chamber for Skywalker. I'll visit you. Take the princess and the Wookiee into my ship.
What do you think you're doing? I'm not going anywhere until we get Han back from that bounty hunter.
Then let's get the Falcon and stop him.
Hey!
What do you think you're doing?
Calrissian, didn't Lord Vader tell you to take the prisoners to his ship? Hey, where are their restraints?
There's been a change of plan.
More troopers needed. Do you copy?
Look out! Troopers inbound!
They're going after Ben Solo. Stop them.
I'd say I'm pretty good at fighting. I kind of just spam buttons and they're dead.
It's him.
off that ship. Come on, Princess. We need to reach the Falcon. My men should have fixed the hyperdrive by now.
Should.
If anyone attempts to get through this door, blast them. The Millennium Falcon must not leave the landing pad. Understood?
That's understood, because we're going to kill you two.
They're locking me up. This is my city. My city.
Well, it looks like you've got storms in your problem. You should look into.
Don't get started with us. I'm starting to miss that key, little boy.
Don't worry. We'll get that key card back.
So now if I... What was on? It should... Oh, I need the key card. Who has the card?
Oh,
nothing.
Hey, over here. I'm trapped.
How much health does he have? Legs, let's go.
I'm not crying. It's just some tobacco gas in my eye.
I still need that. This is a boat.
Just so you know, one second that passes, drastically lowers the odds of us escaping.
No, like... one third. Woo! Oh no, let's go with that.
I really don't like that bounce,
Hunter. You and me both.
By the way.
Oh.
I need to get on Honk. I need to get on Honk. Where's Honk? Honk. Honk, 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 honk. Where is he? Oh, yes, Honk. Oh, a mine. A mine. Stop it! Stop killing my Honk! Yes, I'm trying to be funny, but at the same time I'm not. It's annoying. So my alarm ain't going off. Has it? Off yet. Where's Honk? I'm not getting on that ship unless I'm sat on Honk. Where is he? Honk! Where is he? Where is he? I'm missing a fallen warrior. He's not here, he's gonna be somewhere else. So he's probably like... Oh yeah, he's there, right there. A mind. And then we go.
I can help them. I feel the force. Oh no. We'll never get it out now. How am I supposed to move something this big?
Always with you. It cannot be done. Hear you nothing that I say?
I have to try again, don't I? Oh no, it's really
is with you, young Skywalker. But you are not a Jedi yet. Only your hatred can destroy me. Give in to the dark side.
No. Why would he? He just started. Professor fighter at this game, no not. Oh god! Poor Luke. After knocking him out for a little miniature couple of meconds. Whoop! I'm able to dodge most of his attacks. Oh, he has two lives. He has two more lives. Sometimes he does 25 damage. Oh, he killed me. There's only a couple of coins that I have. Oh, go on, backflip. Square, come on.
No!
All too easy. Perhaps you are not as strong as Emperor Clock.
R2, you gotta switch this thing off.
What does R2 do? He is...
Hurry, R2!
Hurry, R2! Or he just jumps out the window.
There is no escape.
You know, it's he throws me at the window. Oh no, the window breaks itself. I'm spamming square right now. He still fell.
You must remember what Yoda taught me. No anger, no fear.
Come on, R2. Let's get after it.
The entire
movie. What happened to your father?
He told me you killed him.
No, I am your father.
No, no, that's not true. That's impossible.
Join me, and together we can rule the galaxy as father and son.
Part by the guy.
We've got to go back.
Ready for light speed. They told me they fixed it.
Mm-hmm.
ready for takeoff.
Good luck, Lando. When we find Jabba the Hutt and that bounty hunter, we'll contact you.
I'll meet you at the rendezvous point on Tatooine.
We'll find Han. I promise.
The Empire Strikes Back, episode complete. Okay, so guys, that is it for this episode. I really, really hope you leave a like. I'll be so happy if you do. Maybe even subscribe. I'll be even happier. I'll be even happier if you do. These are all the worlds I've got so far. I have Episode 1, Phantom Menace, Phantom Attack of the Clones, Revenge of the Sith, which should be uploaded by now, A New Hope, and The Empire Strikes Back. Bye.